it's Amanda from SupplyHouse.com, and in this video I'm going to talk about fire sprinklers. Fire sprinkler systems offer a primary way to protect structures and their occupants in the event of a fire. A fire sprinkler head is the part of the system that delivers the water when a fire is detected. It's composed of a threaded body to connect to pipes and a valve seal to hold back water. A glass bulb filled with liquid holds the seal in place. The heat that the bulb can undergo is indicated by the color of the liquid inside the bulb. When heat from a fire is detected, the liquid inside the bulb expands. When the temperature reaches the bulb's maximum heat limit, the glass will shatter, releasing the valve seal and dispersing water on the deflector. Two types of fire sprinkler heads are quick response and standard response. Quicker response heads have a smaller glass bulb than standard response heads, ultimately having a faster reaction time when a fire is present. Since they disperse water higher up on the walls to keep the fire from rising and causing a flashover, quick response heads are typically found in applications with high population, such as office buildings and hospitals. Standard response heads pre-wet the surrounding area of a fire, repressing the spread of the fire. These are usually found in warehouses and other industrial buildings. Fire sprinklers come in different styles, such as pendant, upright, sidewall, and concealed, in finishes of brass, bronze, chrome, and more. Sprinkler head accessories include head guards, cover plates, and escutcheons. For more information, you can visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.